Point Fairview, right? So it's a downwind start.
Is that one number three at Gold Point Fairview? Yeah, because it must have switched direction.
Chance it may shift back on us.
No, just really direction is supposed to come.
haven't used it a bunch.
No, there isn't time for it. You know, when it's windy, you can do everything you can to get the helier as tight as you can by hand, and then that's what you take the rest of it out of that. But you got to remember, if you take the spinnaker down, then you got to release that so that you can pull the genoa all the way up so that you can adjust it later.
Yeah.
But if you leave it on and then pull the genoa off, then you're doubly screwed because now your sail's
loose
at the top and you can't pull any of it out. So it is that big added layer of complication. That's why the blocks at the bottom, though, it's a two-leg, two-hand.
Thank you. that I've ever seen. Right?
You didn't even know what happened to it.
Right. That was fast and clean.
It looked like the other LED, the left-hand leg of it, was not showing. It could be 18. Oh, there it is. Look, see that left-hand leg is gone.
Yeah.
So that's 33 right there, or 20, yeah. Go ahead and drop that so we don't have to crowd it. All I got is a trolling motor. Get ahead of us, the Melvis.
I don't think so.
work? Can you see the one guy's hiking on the low side and the other guy's sitting on the high side? How's the team work?
The boat owner's on the high side.
Boat owner's on the high side. Yelling orders. Channel.